I'm Crystal Curran. You're in for a treat tonight. I'm here at the Real School of Music's Musical Theater Student Showcase, and I hope you have a great time.
Welcome to the Real School of Music.
I'm sorry. I was actually supposed to introduce the show tonight.
The ugly stepsisters fume with jealousy after seeing the prince dancing with the radiant Cinderella. illustrations to her mother, Diana, who has struggled with vivid hallucinations of her dead son for the duration of Natalie's life.
Let's pretend we're riding on a kite. Let's imagine we're flying through the air.
We're ascending.
Mama was married. Sisters June and Louise dream of a normal life away from their overbearing stage mother.
If Mama was married, we'd live in a house as private can be. Just Mama, three ducks, five canaries, a mouse, two monkeys, one father, six turtles, and me. If Mama was married,
if Mama was married, I'd jump in the air and give all my toe shoes to you. I'd get all those hair ribbons out of my hair, and once and for all, I'd get Mama out too. If Mama was married, Mama, get out your white dress. You've done it before without much success. Mama, Godspeed and God bless. We're not keeping score. What's one more or less? Oh, Mama, say yes and waltz down the aisle while you may. I'll gladly support you. I'll even escort you. And I'd gladly give you away.
For good, the Wicked Witch Elphaba has captured Dorothy and refuses to release her. Against all odds, Elphaba and Glinda, the Good Witch, have become best friends.